Corbin, but as far as surprises in 2012, the Diamondbacks got a couple other ones. There's a high fly ball, pretty deep left by Wheeler, and he has his first big league home run. Opposite field shot into the Crawford boxes, and congratulations, Ryan Wheeler. I have a feeling we'll get a smile out of him sometime.
I said earlier, this is the perfect ballpark for him to go to left field. There's a smile.
Oh, he's getting the silent treatment.
Oh.